Today is the big moment for us as community.